done out there.
Yeah, well, I'll be sure to put in a complaint when the boss comes back.
Just saying.
Just remember one thing. We're still working for Penguin.
What do you think? I'm stupid.
No, but you ain't shut up about Two-Face all night.
I'm just curious.
Admit it, Bruce. You're having fun.
I won't be satisfied until I bring Penguin to justice.
You always were great at killing a party.
Not far enough away to detonate the explosive.
I can imagine Penguin's not too happy with us right now. We can only have a couple of these weapon caches left.
Keep looking. Let me know as soon as you find anything.
Of course. I wouldn't miss seeing the look on his face for the world.
Look what you have reduced me to, Batman! If you cannot simply bow down when confronted with your obvious superior, then I will stoop to your pathetic pugilistic level and make you!
I designed this suit to perfectly defend myself against your violent excesses. So please understand, Dark Knight, that this is an intellectual victory above all.
All yours.
Too hard for you? Which color do you prefer? You think me outwitted?
You spoil.
Beat it! Solve this one!
There's plenty here. Take your pick.
This color suits you better. Let's mix things up. I'll
try and keep up.
Beneath me! You are beneath me! You want to finish this, detective? Then you must earn the privilege!
Solve every last riddle in this city and I'll fight you, Batman, but not a moment before.
Or we could just leave you down there, Eddie. Come on, Batman. This cat wants to prowl.